I'm gonna play a song I learned years ago. It's called Chaplin in New Shoes. It's about Charlie Chaplin. Really a great comedian. Somebody, some great journalist had cancer and he knew he was dying. He just locked himself in the room with Charlie Chaplin, Laurel and Hardy, and Three Stooges. And he lived 3 years longer than he was supposed to because of laughter. So this is one of the first people that actually made it big doing this. And I like to play a song called Chaplin in New Shoes. You know, those big floppy shoes he had. So hope you enjoy it. And thank you for coming.